both of you has got quite an experience participating in the station construction. So we participated in pre-assembly missions. Kaichi flew an assembly mission and the long-term mission on board the ISS. So you are about to go to the station. Will it feel like home?
I'm sure I will feel as if I'm coming back to my old home. I think it'll be maybe a few days before I go back to that stage, but I'm very much looking forward to that. And since we participated in assembly flights, now this is in a fully utilization stage. So I'm looking forward to seeing this different stage of the space station.
Yeah, I agree. When I get there, it's going to feel very familiar to me. I've been to the space station. This will be my fourth time to the space station, so it's very familiar to me. Of course, this time I'm going there to live there and work there on a regular basis. So I think I'll feel very comfortable after a few days of living there and working there.
Thank you for your help, Misha.
We're ready. Is everything fine? Yes. So you looked at the vehicle we have. So are you happy? Yes, we are. Everything is good. Everything is good. Everything is nominal. So this is the rocket, the launcher. So the paint is good and strong? Yes, let me go and show you. We're very happy to welcome you at our museum. We would like to show you around, maybe take a few photos. Then we have another special object dedicated to a 50-year anniversary of the first flight of human, Yuri Gagarin. So this casing was preserved. And we would love to ask the astronauts and cosmonauts to sign here to make memories.
Thank you.